Hello children, I am Priyanka Goyal. Today I am going to teach you the 10th chapter of geography of class 6. In my previous video I explained you about the four spheres of the earth, and I explained you the first sphere of the earth, that is lithosphere. Children, the word lithosphere is made up of two words, litho. Litho means soil. That is why the upper layer of the earth is called lithosphere. So we can say that all land area of the earth comes under this sphere. Okay, now today we'll talk about the second sphere, that is hydrosphere. The proportion of water area is more on the earth than the land area. Area of the earth's surface occupied by water is known as hydrosphere. Approximately 71% of total earth surface is covered with water. Note down, children, please take a note. 71% of total area of earth's surface is covered with water. This area of earth's surface is so vast that continents appear as if island. Part of earth having huge water mass are known as ocean. They are respectively well known as the Pacific, Atlantic, Indian and Arctic Ocean. Oceans on the earth are very deep and huge. 2 11-kilometer deep valleys are there in their bottom. Various landforms like earth surface are there in the bottom of this ocean. 97% of total earth's water is found in the ocean. 97% of total earth's water is found in ocean, and it is saline water. Remaining water, approximately 2/3 part in the form of ice sheet on the poles and on the other high mountains like Himalayas. So children, 97% water is saline water, salty water, and rest 3% water is in the form of ice sheet on the poles and on the mountain like Himalayas. The water which is lying under earth crust flows in the form of lake and rivers is very less in proportion. Okay children, I hope you understood the hydrosphere and lithosphere. Take care, till then, bye bye, have a nice day.